L'industrie des semi-conducteurs.
The semiconductor industry is confronted to many challenges today due to the emergence of a digital society. The incoming of mass data, artificial intelligence, connected objects or internet objects, connected objects or new markets like that of automobiles. These needs lead to an exponential demand for new electronic systems, as well as sensor screens and increased memory. So we have to create miniaturized sensors using less and less energy. So there's a need for new materials. There's a need for finer architectures which are much more complex and manufacturing processes which are more energy saving and cleaner as well. Only a small number of electronicians, of players in this field can meet these challenges, and the industry is considering around a few large global industries. So it is the opportunity for Air Liquide to get closer to these industries to provide our new technologies and molecules to provide the services they need for future generations of semiconductors. Our strategy is to improve our existing technologies by reducing and cutting our costs and cutting energy consumption to speed up innovation upstream, and by targeting the new molecules which have high added value and to have a lesser environmental impact. And we've been doing this over the last few years. We want to be able to develop the future molecules with the industry leaders.
D'inventer avec les experts de l'industrie les molécules de demain.